Hey guys, so today's video is going to be my updated makeup routine because I don't do most of the same stuff anymore. So I figured that I would just do another makeup routine, plus it's fun to do your makeup. So I thought, why not? So I will see you guys in about 2 seconds. Hope you enjoy it. So I'm starting off by taking my moisturizer, which is either the Clean and Clear Morning Burst or the Aveeno Clear Complexion, and I will use one or the other, I don't use both. I will then tie up my hair just to get it out of my face. You said it was your best friend, I'm guessing I wasn't your type. Stop trying to be cool, Robin. It's not working. Then taking my normal foundation, which is the CoverGirl Outlast Stay Fabulous. I then put about a pump and a half onto the back of my hand, and I tried to show you about how much I use, but it really didn't work out that well. So yeah, I use a pump and a half, and then I apply it to my face in a bunch of dots everywhere, and then I use my beauty blender to apply it. Can't pretend anymore. I only wanna die alive. Never by the hands of a broken heart. I don't wanna hear you lie tonight. Now that I've become who I really am. Then, oh yeah, whipping out my Maybelline concealer. I will apply it in a triangle under my eye. And I really don't know why I applied it in a triangle. It's just always what I've done. And I heard it covers more, so I just do that. Then I dot it onto my forehead, about where I have a couple of pimples coming in, just to cover it up a little bit. I then just use my beauty blender again to kind of dot it in, or whatever you call what I'm doing. I was under a spell, like a deadly. Then taking my Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Eraser for dark spots, I put it kind of above my cheekbones and then under my eyes on top of the concealer I just put on just to, oh yes, and then I got a bloody nose, as you can see. And yes, I really was freaking out, minus what you're seeing right now. I have no idea why I got a bloody nose. Usually I only get a bloody nose when I hit it really hard on something. Therefore, I have no idea why I got a bloody nose. So once I got it all situated, I kind of just sat down and began doing my makeup again. So I guess beauty hurts, guys. So right here, I'm not really saying anything important. I'm just kind of saying how weird that was. But anyway, I'm taking my Revlon Photo Ready Powder just to kind of set the foundation and concealer that I just applied. And if I have never said it before, everything I use is either fair or the lightest shade possible. And the video deleted, but the blush I use is the True Match, either Sweet Ginger or Baby Blossom. And right now, I am applying the Brow Stylist from L'Oreal, and this is the lighter black brown color. And obviously, watching me do my eyebrows, you can see that the struggle is definitely real. Then taking my eyelash curlers from CoverGirl, I obviously curl my eyelashes. And I do this quite a few times, squeezing on my eyelashes a few times just to make sure that they are curled as I like. Then I just comb out my eyelashes a couple times to make sure that they don't clump together when I do apply the mascara. And I did just try to comb through my eyelashes with the eyebrow brush side, so you can stop judging now. Then I take my Voluminous Butterfly Mascara from L'Oreal. And then I usually take a Q-tip and go along the underneath and the top of my eyes where the mascara kind of goes onto my eyelid a little bit just to take it off. And then I see how many tries it takes me to actually get the Q-tip into the trash can. In my case, it completely fell out of my hand and onto the floor. Then I take my Line Express eyeliner from Maybelline and line my waterline on both eyes, just the top. Then I will apply my CoverGirl Lash Blast Volume. So obviously Captain America had to make an appearance in this video, so there he is, and there I am creeping. And clearly this is how normal people dry off their eyelashes, if that's even something normal people do. So that is it for my updated makeup routine. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys in my next video.
That was weird.